die. Let me die in Hollywood. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Why not? It's better than dying in an old folks home in Kentucky like every one of my relatives did, man. I fucking died in Hollywood. Yeah! You know what? You gotta help me out, because tonight is a good night for a heart attack.
We'll be right back.
And when I get there, I'm going to kick the shit out of your drum! Riders in tune, that's dangerous, right on. Here's a song, baby, I don't want to preach to you, but no matter where you might be in life, baby, no matter where you want to go, there's only one way down. So Johnny. I know you guys are probably sick and tired of Entourage. I know you guys are probably sick and tired of Entourage because you see that shit every day. But being from Hickville, USA, we totally dig it. And they put one of our songs in it. It is called, baby. And it's truth. It's the truth. How many people out there are going to go to hell? Well, don't get your hopes up, baby. Don't get your hopes up. Because hell ain't what it used to be. I'm just kidding. Hell's still cool, all right? Introduce you to the fifth member of the band. All the way from Lynchburg, Tennessee, Mr. Jack Daniels! Y'all want some? Hey, we're filming a DVD here tonight, so I'm gonna offer everybody in the audience out there who bought it some Jack Daniels. Alright, who? No, you can't have any, it's all mine. I'm sorry. Ouch. Jack Daniels has been in the band longer than anybody, including me. No shit, man. It was his idea. All right. I don't know if you know much about our past and all that shit, but I come from a small town in Kentucky, baby. I used to be in a band called 9 Pound Hammer, and Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And you know what? I live in a small town. Everybody was an asshole. And I wanted to kill all of them. I didn't get around to even killing one, I'm sorry to say. And I sat there and go, this whole town is just built on hate. On hate and... On hate and... Hate and whiskey!
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, I'll introduce you to my favorite band in the world. My favorite band is Nashville Pussy, of course. I mean, who else the fuck is there? Cut it here one time for Nashville Pussy! Back here on drums! On drums, he's been on all four of our classic, I mean classic with a capital K, classic records, from Austin, Texas, Jeremy Thompson! On lead guitar! The Canadian Cannonball! To say her name. Do you know who she is? What? Ladies and gentlemen from Vancouver, British Columbia, Rider Size! And there's me up here, of course. How you doing, motherfuckers?
Mr. Blaine, motherfucking Cartwright. My rock daddy.
From Orangeburg, Kentucky. Kentucky, baby. It's the birthplace of Johnny Depp, but it's also the birthplace of Warren Oates, which is very cool. Orangeburg, Kentucky. My name is Blaine Cartwright. How you doing? And last, but certainly not least, my favorite bass player we've had, the prettiest one, the most talented one, Miss Karen Kuda! We had to wait for four bass players that could play this song, baby. This is for John Eater. This is for Wendy. It's for Carol. It's for Missy. This is Ike and Tina Turner. Nightwish City Limit!
Yeah.
I can understand what you're saying. This is for a special girl out there. It's called She's Got the Drugs. We'll be right back. I tell you what, and it doesn't take a fool to notice that rock and roll has been replaced in the world by hip hop and other shit. So I'm like, well, who cares, whatever. Let the babies have their bottle. I don't give a shit. So it's like, I'm sitting there and go, I want to write a song about me and most of you motherfuckers out there. What is our role in the world right now, man? I know we're not getting publicized and shit, but what the fuck is our role? And it's like, you know what you are and what I am? I'm nothing but a lazy white boy. Do you want to eat some pussy?